What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you the best League of Legends settings for low to mid NPCs. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Join a custom game and navigate to your options. Here, in the video section, make sure to set your resolution to your native monitor resolution. This should in most cases be the best option for you, unless you are using an abnormal aspect ratio, as I am. To get the most performance and the highest frame rate, it's always suggested to play the game in full screen window mode. I have set it to windowed, as it's easier to record. Below, enable colorblind mode in case you're colorblind, and hide eye candy will disable ambient critters and effects, which can not only improve your performance, but also be less distracting while playing the game. I prefer to disable the Enable Screen Shake option. Set your graphics slider to increase performance for a low-end PC. This will come down to your graphics card. If you have some performance to spare, then set this to medium-low or low. Changing this setting will in turn also change the settings below. I would in any case reduce the effects and shadow quality option to a minimum. In your advanced video options, make sure to cap your frame rate to a value above your screen's refresh rate, but below the maximum FPS you can steadily hold. In my case, that would be 200 FPS. Below, disable anti-aliasing and VSync. Set your accessibility settings to your liking, as these will have no impact on your overall performance. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.